people of the state of Wisconsin. And I can promise you this, I will be focused on solving problems, not picking political fights. I will never make promises I cannot keep, and I will always work for you. It's time for a change, folks. And it is a change that we have delivered, and now that the race is behind us, I look forward to moving forward together. Though we won Wisconsin tonight, we do so with grace and humility and a lot of happiness. Though we cannot fix all our problems with any single person or any election vote, the real work starts tomorrow. And as I said throughout this campaign, it's time for a change. The voters of Wisconsin spoke, and they agree a change is coming, Wisconsin.